I need to know how to fix a dehumidifier that freezes up.
If the refrigerant is leaking out, it'll freeze up to the point that it runs out of the chemicals to make stuff freeze. At that point, it will thaw.
And it won't work as a dehumidifier at that point. And in the meantime, it won't work as well.
You'll also get a lot of sweat on the dehumidifier building up faster than it is designed to collect, some of which will freeze around the refrigerant leak.
What do I do about it having ice on it?
If you need to thaw it out faster, turn it off. I suppose a blow dryer would work even faster.
I thought there was something I could do to actually fix it.
You could change the air filters yourself, in case the dehumidifier is icing up because of poor airflow through the air filters.
I can see how clogged filters make the motor run harder to get the same output, but not how that causes it to ice up.
The lack of airflow around the dehumidifier's refrigerant-filled coils can cause the cool air to become cold enough to freeze. And there's not enough airflow passing through the coils to melt the ice crystals, so you get a frozen coil.
So changing the air filter could fix the airflow problem that causes it to freeze.
It won't fix a refrigerant leak, but it could solve freezing due to other things.
I probably need to wash them with bleach water anyway to minimize the mold and mildew growth it could have.
And then there's the possibility that your cold, dank basement is just too cold for it to operate, so putting the equivalent of an AC coil down there guarantees it will freeze.
What else could I do to fix the icing up dehumidifier?
You cannot buy the refrigerant to recharge it, since only HVAC repair people have that license. You probably do not have the tools to fix a leaking condenser or a coil, though you might be able to replace a leaky valve.
That's what an HVAC repair person is for.
Many of them won't touch a dehumidifier, so you have to take it to an authorized repair place. However, for many cases, you could simply solve the problem by turning up the thermostat.
We're talking about a dehumidifier, not an air conditioner.
Turn up the thermostat in the room where the dehumidifier is located. It is designed to run in rooms that are 65 degrees. Except for a few basement-specific ones made to tolerate 60 degrees, and sitting in a too cold basement guarantees it'll freeze.
As long as I do not turn cold and damp into Louisiana summer, that'll work.